What's going on, everyone? This is Remnants here. We're back for some Subnautica. Yeah, I have no idea what that was, but I had to quickly press, you know, play on that. But see if you let me do it again. No, well, let me do it again. It's weird.
What are you?
It was really weird. I don't know what that was. Okay, so I'm just looking at everything I can do now. I need a status rifle. Need one more part for that. We can do the suit, but we need to find this synthetic fiber, whatever that is. There's no thing for it. So I don't know how I'm meant to make it. I don't really know. Need to make the moon pool, but we need one more part for it. Vehicle upgrade. Ooh. Yes, I can upgrade it. Okay. So I can go to find the rest of the moon pool first. Let's have a look. Modification station, power cell. Alright. So I need diamond to build that. Yeah, okay. Also, I did also get the radio, and there's another life pod thing over there. I get ya, hold on. No. Let's drop that there. Alright, grab it. There you go. Happy? No. Where's my house? There's my house. So yeah, I wasn't really prepared to start recording, so I apologize for that, guys. It's just that popped up and I've never seen that before. So I figured if I haven't seen it, you guys hadn't seen it. So I figured it was probably the best thing to do. Let's have a look. Let's put that in there. That's still alright. Need the laser cutter more. Let's have a look. Sorry, give me 1 second, guys. Okay, so we got these. We want to plant that too, but let's. I should have kept all that titanium, but I need space. Let's put that in there. Salt, don't have. Copper, I don't think I picked up. Quartz, didn't pick up. Ores, I did. There we go. That's really weird. Yeah, got that. Got the power cell. I need to make a power cell thing, don't I? What do I need for that? Nope. Where's my builder? Builder. What up with it? Yep. There it is. This make this 4. Alright, so I can't do the moon pool yet. Shame. Such a shame. Okay. Can't put this down at all. Nope, has to go in the thing. Damn it. Okay. Modification station. It's an advanced wiring to Ruby. That's new. To Ruby. Well, I have it, but an advanced wiring kit. Don't think I have any diamond left, do I? No, I don't. But I do have the 2 ruby. So let's take that. And then I need the advanced wiring kit. If I remember correctly. Two silver for that. 1 gold. Gold, coral. I need 2 silver, 2 gold. Alright, so I need 3 gold. 1, 2, 3. Oh, wrong one. I need 2 of you. And then I need coral. Coral! Make this. Need that. Need that. And then I need that. Thank you very much. And I can make that, but I need 2 titanium, really? Really? Ah, shit. I also need to make 1 more of them, eh? No. Was I gonna do that? Can't remember. Oh, get out, get out, get out. Thank you. The moon poo go off that side, so I don't really need to do anything. I can just put that there. So I need 6 titanium. I need. Awesome. Let's just drop those off there for a second. Alright, I need titanium. Some over here, wasn't it? Oops. There it is. I think that should give me enough. Alright, titanium. How many are you gonna give me? I think you gave me 4. Okay, so we got, no, don't need that. Can, nope. I don't know why I'm in there, why I'm in there. Give me 4. Yeah. Then I got 2, need 4. Any scraps over here? I know I got one, so that gave me four, but where the hell is it all? Stuff it. Two spots, so I can get rid of two and get a four. Big decision. Grab this last one. Gonna need titanium anyway, so this works out like this if I do this.
Playing partially translated broadcast.
Am I gonna die? I think I'm gonna die, guys. I don't even know what that means. Kind of terrified a little bit. Does that mean they're gonna come after me? Come after my base now.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Shit. Couldn't try it. This. Alright, I think I need to just do this. Yeah, I don't think that's even worth it, to be honest. I don't think it's even worth, to be honest, doing that. I just might just have these trees, it's pretty good. Move back to that stuff. There we go. I just put all this in here, eh? That's full, nice. Others, let's drop it. Good decision. I kind of need them out, but I can't really do much, so I need to find more. Is that right? Nope, wrong thing. Let's have a look. I need to find diamond again. I got everything else besides the diamond for that. Alright. Yeah, I just need diamond. Damn it. I need the moon pool, the rest of the moon pool. So I need diamond in the moon pool before I can finish off the rest of it. Yeah, because I need to do that, and then I need to make the modification station, which will help our, which I'll be able to get more oxygen for my character, because I'll be able to modify the things. And then I need the, what do you call it, the moon pool to put this in, so I can modify our Seamoth. So what I need to do now is I'm just going to drop this off here. And I need a battery. Let's have a look, how much copper do I have? I should make two. Oh no, I don't need to. I've got them all. Okay. Alrighty, so I've got everything I need at the moment. Let's go and check this message. And we'll grab all that.
This is Altera HQ. This may be your only communications window. We can't send a rescue ship all the way out there, so Aurora, you're just gonna have to meet us halfway. Uploaded blueprints to the ship's computer. Give me a second. Black box data shows the high security terminal in the captain's quarters is still functional.
Becky's leaving like in 5 minutes.
All right, well, tell Becky I'll just take the regular.
The regular?
Yeah, she'll know what I mean. The code should be...
And if she doesn't?
Just tell her the regular, dude.
Okay, I say regular, she's like, what's the regular? I have to come all the way back up here.
The code should be 2679. The regular's just a ham and cheese.
Okay, would you just say ham and cheese?
Ham and cheese.
Okay.
Okay, so we're gonna get into the Aurora. Alright. Well, we will do that. Just. What is this? Let's get rid of that. Data. Alright, even better. So I guess something's gonna be coming for us. From the sounds of it. Let's go and get this last thing, this thing here.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Let's go. I don't know. And when I first clicked record, that weird alien thing popped up. Like what we seen when I was out there, it kept shooting us. I don't know. It was really weird. I said she. I don't want the trash can, but I will scan it anyway.
New blueprint acquired.
Okay. Not sure how far down it's gonna be, but we need diamonds, so we need that as well. So that's one of our main goals as well. Ooh, other stuff here to scan. Seamoth part. Don't need a Seamoth part. Don't need that. Still need the moon pool part, which is meant to be somewhere in this biome. I don't understand why I can't seem to find it in the biome.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Look at six.
Integrating new PDA data.
I figure there might be something like parts somewhere around here.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
I think I've been here. I think I have been there. Okay.
New blueprint acquired.
Okay, maybe I haven't been here. Gonna get some air.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Oh shit. Alright, let's go around this side. Modification, I don't need it. It's all modification stations, I don't need it. Alright, we can leave. Okay. Oh shit. Okay. Moonpool. Nope.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Damn it. Okay. Let's have a little sun. Okay, let's go. Another one. It's another vent.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay, sorry guys, apologize. I'm trying to just like look at where I am pretty much. What is that thing? Oh shit. I don't know how to get in.
Detecting volcanic activity.
Oh no.
Several unusual electromagnetic signatures in the region. Exercise caution when diving deeper. New blueprint acquired. Blueprint acquired.
at the moment, but I think what we'll do is we'll go a little bit closer. Yeah, it's better.
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Where is it? Oh, there it is. Shit. Where am I going? Where do I go? Uh-oh. Where do I go? Jeez. Oh my god. Oh, that freaked me out then. Okay, so that's that. Nothing really there. Alright, I've hit the depth.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Ugh. Really? Really? Okay. That's for the Cyclops. I think I need one more piece after that. Yeah, one more. Oh yeah, I just want the freaking moon pool. Seriously, that's all I bloody want. It's all I need at this point in time is this freaking moon pool.
Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Yes. Yes. Over here for a second. Let's just repair this. Yes, we can now make the moon pool. Awesome. Downside, we just need diamonds. Yes, exactly what I need. Whoa. Okay. Okay. Let's have a little sum. Okay, so I can make the moon pool now, which is fantastic. We have the diamonds, sweet. Got everything for that, yep. Oh, you son of a bitch, don't. Moon pool, lead, that. Okay, we are actually pretty good. We're good. I need those two, but. beautiful. Sweet. Didn't even see that. Just grabbing all of it, because you never know. Alright. This is a very, very long episode, so I do apologize, guys. Do apologize. But it's been a pretty good episode, I gotta give credit. We got the moon pool. What do you call it? We got that thing, what's that? It's an egg. We just need the rest of the Cyclops, which will be perfect. Can you not hit me, please? Is that a moon pool fragment? I think so. Yeah, it is. I'll take it. Another one? And now I find them all. Would you freaking believe that? Now I find them. When I don't need them, I find them all. Son of a bitch. Alright. Another one there. Do I have enough room? I do. Do I grab it? Nah, we'll leave it. I'm gonna grab the other thing that I need. What was that? What was that? Alright, that was weird. I have no idea what that was. Well, that works out perfectly. We got no, don't need it. We got what we needed. We got the moon pool, which is a bonus. Laser. We just need to get that stuff. Actually, it's growing outside our house, so I'm not gonna worry. Yeah, I just gotta get that stuff. I forgot it is actually growing outside the house, so it's pointless grabbing it. Alright, let's head back there. And when we get back there, I'm gonna start crafting everything I need for the moon pool and the other thing, and I'll probably end the episode right now. And then next episode, we're ready to make the moon pool. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments section. Until next time, this is Remnants. I'm out. Cheers, guys. See ya.